Just in case you guys are wondering, we managed to split the bed into two. So we were not sleeping together.
For the service, for the night, to use the leafy dog and the dog.
Good morning, everybody. Day 3 here in Italiano. Currently still in Florence. Time now is around 10:15. Our train to Pisa is at 11. Apparently the girls are still shopping. So yeah, here's everybody.
Look, it's my camera, it's my show.
So how are we feeling today, Ben?
It's a wonderful day.
Ben the man.
It's a wonderful day.
It's a wonderful day.
Suddenly with a beer.
Yeah. Early morning.
Yeah.
He's having a beer early in the morning here. According to him, his body is still in Singapore's time. So it's okay. Anyways, the plan for today is to go to Pisa. And basically, pretty much that's it. Before heading back to Rome. And apparently, yesterday, there was an earthquake near Rome. So, yeah. Not sure what's that about.
You're gonna have Thai food in Rome, okay?
No! Why would we have Thai food in Rome?
I'm so sick of the pizza and pasta, you know? Like, I want to vomit in the morning.
Huh? We are going back tomorrow, guys.
I want Thai ice milk tea.
I want Tom Yum porridge.
See all these people come to Italiano and have Thai food.
Everywhere have Thai joy.
Who's up for Thai food or anything?
Two hands for me.
Three hands for you.
Pharmacy, yeah.
Three hands for
me. There's a leg.
Who's still walking in the streets of Florence? It seems like a movie set or something. Florence. So, it's quite cool actually. You guys can see the buildings around me. If only I've got like, I only got one actor, unfortunately. If I have more, I could have done a short skit. So
actually, we can.
We've
got six of us.
Actually, can. But then
we can do it
with
pizza,
huh? Romantic short film. Think about it.
Can write a script in the bar.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe a short script in pizza. Everything has been great. Everything was awesome. Though everything was last minute, but
it's great.
Kind of works. Everything kind of works out. Like, we literally, from yesterday's vlog, you guys can see that we booked everything yesterday because we had the plan to Pompeii was cancelled because there was no train going there. And because of that, it leads us to having a night here in Florence. And yeah, at least we get to see a little bit of Florence. Not much, but we managed to see the bridge that wasn't destroyed during World War II. And pretty much, yeah. Anyway, pretty much that's it, actually.
Since it was raining heavily yesterday, so.
Yeah. Oh, we were lucky, actually. I didn't manage to vlog the last part of the night because it was raining. And we took shelter in one of the restaurants, which I had a very, very interesting meal that I ordered. I didn't like. So yeah. Check out this building. They're actually constructing that part of the tower. But actually, it's just, I mean, for now, it's like printed over so they can, I think then for them to visualize. But yeah, kind of interesting. Interesting. Such an interesting factor. Personally, I feel that it's way nicer than Rome. Probably because in Rome, we didn't actually explore the cultural site things. But here, all the buildings, looks cool. Looks old, but it's cool.
Yes, character.
Yeah. No, but serious, if you, I mean like, I would rather have like all the things which has like some character rather than
unique.
Yeah. You see, like, where do you even find such building anymore?
Harry?
I mean, like, in Singapore, you won't be able to see such things. Like, in modern cities, basically, all these are gone. Just replaced with stupid concrete blocks of concrete. Alright, this is it. We are currently at the train station. Thank you, Florence, for a great time. Great night, I would say. See you guys next time.
Alright, so we are currently at the train station already, buying tickets. Train leaves in 15 minutes, so we got a few minutes to spare. Currently we are coming up with a plot story for the short clip, short film that we might do. We might do, not sure yet. We have a couple here, so most probably gonna use them. Sorry bro, you'll have to be a calafair on this one.
Oh, alamak. Currently at a pizza station. No, just give me a moment. Apparently this is the closest train station to the leading of pizza. The sky is a lot better here. As you can see, it's blue. The sun is behind me. How was your rest, Goy?
Good.
See, you slept very well. But guys, we've been walking for ages trying to find toilet. You must have some hype. There. There? This is the toilet. Check it out.
No.
How was your sleep?
Good.
Really?
Yeah, but I really need the toilet.
Okay.
It's so hot.
Must pay $1 this toilet. Oh, no.
Serious?
Yeah.
No point, bro.
What?
No point. Okay. Need to pay. Funniest shit just happened. Just because of 50 cents, everybody's squeezing into one toilet. So the girls, I'm not sure how they're gonna do it. I mean, for guys, it's normal. We do it in the army.
So we are waiting for them to come out of the toilet. The three of them are sharing one toilet, the three guys. And we are like having chips here. Yum yum.
So good. Boys, why are you so long?
Yeah, why are you so long? Are y'all coming out soon?
Huh? Coming soon. Mm. What coming?
Waiting for them to come up to capture their opinions.
Their moment.
It says
happy hour.
Toilet occupied here by the three of them. So how was the toilet experience?
What your face wet?
Yeah.
What your face?
What was the toilet experience?
It was awesome.
Awesome.
What? Why was there so much laughter going on in?
We were just comparing each other. So basically the guys did the same thing. Three of us shared that one cubicle. We took turns peeing. He didn't do anything. Yeah, he actually didn't do anything. He couldn't do anything. It was a good experience, but it shall only be done once in your life. Right now we are heading towards the ticket station, gonna get the tickets from here back to Roma and probably call it a day. Pretty much, because by the time we reach there it's already 6.
Yeah,
probably 6, gonna be dark. By the time we reach back to the hotel it's gonna be like 7, 8. Tomorrow the call time is at 9 a.m. So really not looking forward to going back. But kaya. There goes all the money.
Ka-ching. It's all about the money.
Thanks the enough for the
what? Hey, that means the train is not ready to reach here.
No lah, the journey is how far?
You can edit that out later.
Enough? We got change. We got money.
Then you can buy one Prada wallet.
This, who gave me the coins on you, right?
No.
Eh? No, I should.
This operation is taking longer than it's said.
Yes. Oh, one off track?
No.
Oh, okay, okay.
One for the regional train to...
to
Florence, the one that
is crashing. How was the keropok?
Cool. Now it's like
how was the chachos?
Very nice.
As long as it's free, it's always a nice
place. Yeah.
It's free. See, the mangoes are nice.
So hungry, all these mango. People. Oh, yeah.
Thank you for the mango.
You're welcome. It's okay.
Stealing his food.
Almost 1 hour reaching here. The things that we have covered are finding the washroom, going to the washroom, finding the ticket machine, and bought tickets. Oh, and also finishing all my snacks. These are the culprits. Snack hunters. There she is. We have arrived. Check it out. There's a lot of things you can buy here.
I'm holding on to many things past, to anything that's gonna change my memories back. I'm holding on to everyone good, to everything that's ever been the way that it should. I'm holding on to things you said before you forgot what was love.
Alright, this is it. We are here at the Leaning Tower of Pisa. You know what's funny is that last time when we were in school, we were just here. I mean, we learned about it and seeing it in photos from books. I am not here. Like, this is the real thing. It's slightly scary, but I mean, I am blessed to be able to visit such places. Everybody here, once again, are taking videos of pushing the pizza to one side so that it doesn't fall, or making the tiny, you know, like those. Oh, they see this thing is so small, so you can touch it. Check out all these people doing the same exact pose, trying to stop the pizza from dropping. So they are pushing it like this. Check it out. Check out. They're all trying to ask her, to ask him. This whole group of people asking him and directing him on how to hold on to the pizza. It is amazing. Anyways, we are going to take a few more photos here before heading back. I'm just going to shoot a few cinematic sequences. So alright, we are done with pizza. Bye pizza. Bye. We are now heading back towards the train station. Got our food, got myself some pasta, and the rest are just getting McDonald's. So yeah, gonna head back. Our train is at 3:15. Time now is 2:45. Around half an hour to walk. McDonald's.
Promoting for McDonald's.
Back at the train station. Everybody got their food. They're having Macs. Saving my snacks. The other youngs are over the other side there. Just waiting for the train. We are early by probably 20 minutes. We are going from here to
Central.
And then for Central, go Florence. Then from Florence, change. Go back home. So yeah, so far successful trip, so far. Alright, we we are now in the train heading towards Firenze, back Firenze, before switching to another train going back to Rome. This train journey is gonna take 1 hour. Everybody's kinda tired, kinda shagged. The fatigue kinda sets in already. Right, man. Just reached back at Roma.
Wikipedia.
Lasak aja.
What?
1473.
Yes. Alright. This is the tour guide. What is happening here? Check it out. Broken pillars.
This is the next generation of pizza. Next generation of pizza.
This one pisang lah.
Pisang.
How in the world did that happen? Oh my god. Terbalik lah kereta. Yes! That is it. That's the end of the trip. Thank you for the 3 days. Rome has been awesome. Thank you. Things have been great. Where's the rest? Let us all say goodbye. Thank you for all the flights, guys, and for all the flights for the trip.
Yeah.
We see each other tomorrow on the flight back to Singapore. Bye, the rest. We are back, guys. We are finally back in Rome. Time now is 10 minutes to 10. It has been awesome, 3 days with all of them. It was amazing, and I mean, it's a good and different experience, which I think I won't be able to experience it. Like, it's a one unique experience, I must say. But other than that, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Rome has been amazing, being able to see all the different buildings, the different sculptures, the different architect, landscape, everything. It has been great. One of the better flights, I must say. And yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching throughout these 3 days. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna upload it all at the same time, or one day. I don't know how I'm gonna do it yet, but because of the internet here, like I've explained in the last two vlogs, I'm not able to upload the videos. But yeah, it's been great. Thank you for watching this episode. Give the video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to leave the moment.